Assalamualaikum and good morning everyone. How are you doing today? Are you good? Good job. Okay, so today we are going to learn about letter O and B. O and B. Okay. So, which letter am I? The topic for today is which letter am I? Which letter am I? So we have three picture here. We have octopus, we have owl, we have oval. So which letter am I? This is O. O capital letter and O for small letter. O for octopus. O for octopus. Next. O for oval. O for oval. Okay, next. O for hour. O for hour. Okay, next. We have O for orange. O for orange. So, next one. Which letter am I? We have papaya, we have pineapple, and we have pencil. So, it is P. P capital letter and P for small letter. Okay, P for papaya. P for papaya. P for pineapple. P for pineapple. P for pencil. P for pencil. And the last one. P for penguin. P for penguin. So we have two letters, that is O and P. Okay, that's all from teacher. Thank you for joining my class. Don't forget to complete your activity. Jangan lupa untuk siapkan buku aktiviti ya. Sehingga jumpa lagi. Bye-bye. Assalamualaikum.